taking a quick rest, getting ready for our leg drops.
I did this before.
If you're holding this crunch position, make sure you're not straining your neck here. Keep the neck nice and long. Your gaze should be looking at the ceiling.
I did this one.
Into the plank.
I did this too.
This plank is going to be a low. Moving on to our next set of exercises. First up, you're going to do an alternating side lunge. So, you're going to step it out, lunge, back to center, other leg, out, and center. So make sure when you're pressing up to come through center, you're not using your upper body, you're pressing through the supporting heel, feeling it in that glute. Remember to keep your chest lifted, don't drop it, and swing it up.
Good
Good work. Coming down into a plank on your hands. Starting off with our side lunges. As you bring those feet together, think that there's a magnet on each of your inner thighs, squeezing them together. Good work. All right, last set of exercises. You're going to do a sumo squat with a rise. That's your first exercise. Second exercise, we're going to head down to the ground for some push-ups. So legs are wide. Down as you come up, squeeze those inner thighs all the way up on the toes. Keep the chest lifted, think about sinking into those heels, pressing through the glutes. Good, down to the ground. All right, you're going to do a push-up, and you're going to come to a high plank. You can do this push-up on your knees, on your toes, however you want to do your push-up. So then you come to high plank, keeping the body stable, bringing one arm to touch the back, and then back down. Push up, all the way up, brace the core, staying still.
Ow.
All right, guys, last round. Give it all you got. Doing those squats. It's very easy to just kind of go through the movement of these, but I really want you to focus on form. Sinking the booty down, pressing through these heels, coming up, squeezing those inner thighs all the way up on the toes. Work down to the ground. Last 45 seconds. When you're doing these Superman taps, keep your upper body as still as possible. So same thing like when you're in the low plank. Bracing the core, keeping everything nice and tight. The body shouldn't sway. Through a quick little cool down, let's try and slow down our breathing, stretch it out a little bit. You're gonna come down on your belly, press it up into cobra. You're gonna hang out here for a little bit, press those shoulders down. And from here, rolling through, pressing back into child's pose. You're going to reach from side to side. So you're going to bring that left hand over top of your right. Good. Moving through center, we're going to the other side. Stretch legs, bring the right leg forward.
see a twist?